The winter rain has led to a bumper crop of poisonous mushrooms. The diagnosis is sometimes deadly for people who mistakenly eat them. KPIX 5's Devin Fehley on a doctor trying to improve those odds.
It is one of the most poisonous mushrooms on the planet, and if not properly treated, eating a so-called death cap mushroom is basically a death sentence.
When the kidney gets poisoned as well as the liver and GI tract, then a poor outcome becomes virtually inevitable.
But of the 14 cases of death cap mushroom poisoning reported in the Bay Area since December, all of the patients so far have survived. And that is in no small part to the pioneering efforts of Dr. Todd Mitchell, who's helped develop a potentially life-saving treatment plan.
Our treatment of amatoxin mushroom poisoning, as desperate times call for desperate measures.
Death cap mushrooms cause vomiting and diarrhea and eventually go on to attack the liver and kidneys. In 2007, Dr. Mitchell was treating a family of six who'd eaten the deadly mushrooms when he decided to give them an experimental drug from Europe, believed to counteract the toxin, all the while keeping them hydrated to minimize the damage to their kidneys. All but one of the patients recovered.
We were anticipating a number of deaths and or liver transplants.
For the past decade, with the help of his fellow doctors and pharmacists at Dominican Hospital, he's been running a clinical study, which so far has saved more than 90 patients. In Santa Cruz, Devin Fehley, KPIX 5.